shot. And a run in open play there. Kick lost by Timber. Picked up by North. And North will score. If he does that in 3 weeks' time, Wales will go bananas. He does it tonight, and there is largely silence around the Liberty.
Well, you know what I mean? We're talking about playing in that area of the field. Ospreys obviously keeping the ball in hand because they're not having yellow cards. But we see it time and time again. We've seen it.
The red basket is that big lump, George North.
Well, it's six tries in four games for George North against the Ospreys.